Okay. We don't know it. We don't know all of it. Can you stop pushing me? Thanks. Okay, so I still want to go talk that guy. Oh, what is that? Piles of rubbish with anomalies and artifacts. Ah, yeah, but he said don't go there. Okay. I have 8 hours to find that one. Okay. By the way, do I'm gonna get negative points if I don't do the quest, by the way? Okay, I have to accept these. Okay, I have to go over there. Okay, okay, so let's go to that guy first. By the way, we managed hold on quite good. However, I didn't do anything, so yeah, it wasn't that much. There is a new anomaly there. Maybe I should check out. What the fuck? There are guys over there. Oh, you fucking kidding me, right? I really don't want to fight with these. Fuck. Well, let's hope I'm not gonna die. Oh yeah, the radiation, radioactive shit. Fuck. Well, I can't do anything, just run. Oh, they're fighting with the dogs. Just run, 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 run. Holy shit, more shooting. Being attacked. These guys. Yeah, I think these guys got attacked. Yeah, they are really big shit, I can hear that. Fuck, I don't have stamina. Okay, let's find a way in. Yeah, I'm here. I'm helping. I have to talk with you. Oh, they are here. Okay. Выручайте! Кто-нибудь! Don't push me out of the cover. Dude! Stop, idiot. Wait, I got a grenade. More than one. Oh, I killed one with the grenade. Amazing. Dude! Oh, there was a dog. This fucking retard. Guys, could you stop fucking pushing me like a fucking doll, okay? Getting annoying now. It has to be back. More back. Okay, I'm gonna start loot. Okay, they are shooting someone. Well done, Jens, you got them. Easy. Yeah, we'll talk. Okay. So, you're welcome. Thanks for help. What are you doing here anyway? I need information about Chernobyl. Okay, you helped me out for free, so I will tell you. One of the guys, a former digger called Mole, is waiting for me. He dug up Strelok's stash, but I don't know if he found anything there. What the fuck? The game just quit. Game just fucking quit. Thank you. Betrayed. Oh, we have a medkit for 300. Oh, okay, I'm not interested. So I saved this guy. Where are you going below? Alone? There are lots of razor heads here. Can you catch you at any moment? Lately, I heard they completely lost it. Now they are even attacking the second checkpoint.
Не тот уже хабар пошел. Не тот.
Okay, mate.
Неужто завязывать пора?
So I got information. Okay, so I should head there.
Нет, от судьбы точно никуда не скрываешь.
Okay, so let's head over there. However, that this forest looks really, really disturbing. Not gonna lie. At this time. Okay, so he said there is two guys here holding their ground. I'm still gonna throw bolts because everything could happen. Three! Oh fuck! Okay. This is really bad. You can take bullets like the champion. They killed one of the loners or stalker. Okay, one left. He's fighting with the dog, he's not watching. Hey, idiot! Gonna attack me? Yeah, they probably will. Oop. Yeah, that dog is fucking dead. Pew. Yeah, that was a loner. I'm not attacking you. Ooh, hello. Nice stuff you got. You want to they will shoot me. You spin me right round, baby, right round. Okay, well, shit happens. Okay, no problem, guys. I'll just have something they need. But that died. Easy, guys. So damn easy. That's more fucking like it. Okay, let's give it a shot. Whoop. Take, run. Wait, what was that? Someone's backpacking lying around in the valley with anomalies all around. Oh, there was a backpack there. Couldn't see. Okay, deep. Okay, so I got a cloth. I probably. Yeah, I'm really. Big now. Okay, I'm gonna drop this one. I don't need. But I'm still fat. Why? Wait, before that I'm gonna unload it and drop it. Okay, now what I would like to do is to go back home because I have so much stuff. I have so much stuff, plus I would like to take my rewards too. Maybe talk with Sidorovich about the missions I couldn't done. For example, the mission about the, what is this sound? So the mission about the what is that? Pseudo dog. Find pseudo dog and get its tail. I can't do it. Oh fuck! I forgot these guys. Well, that's gonna be a problematic, so we should maybe prepare ourselves. Wait. Okay, let's try. That's radiation. That shit is moving or just easy. Fuck, run. Run. Ooh, shit. Shit, 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 yeah. Yeah, I'm fat. I'm really, really fat. Just run for now. Hello guys, I'm back. Whoop! These are not my boys. Who the fuck was these guys? Well, yeah, I was a bit confused, like why I can't see them on my minimap. But I was like, yeah, they didn't attack me. So what could have gone wrong? This also gives me radiation, but this one is not seeing radiation. Found near the Electro type of anomaly, quite widespread and inexpensive artifact, but still is valuable among the research in the zone for its quality. Okay, I'm going to do a research. Because what I think, this will shock me. Well, not exactly, I'm just maybe weaker for shock. But I got endurance, lot of endurance. Yeah, electric shock. Electric shock now can easily take my ass. Yeah. Okay, so at least I got more endurance, which means I can run for basically almost for forever. So let's see. Well, he's completely alright. Oh, he gave me cash because I helped him. Because I have easy money. I'm gonna check the PDA soon, don't worry. What the fuck, this is annoying. Also scary. Jump, please, thank you. Okay, it's in this one. Oh, you are hungry? Don't worry. I got food. So, what is this? Torn. Minus 10 radiation but plus 100% bleeding, the result of the interaction between the anomaly burnt fuse and the body of careless stalker. The torn artifact pokes the body of its owner no matter what, but it also helps skin of the body decrease quite widespread and cheap. What the fuck? Okay. So if I equip this one, I don't have to have to be scared of radiation, but I'm gonna get I'm gonna bleed non-stop. Well, that's also something. Oh, fucking food. Okay, so hello man, I'm here for the job. Stone blood received. I need a job. He don't have a job. Thank fucking god. Yeah, let's talk about. I'm here for the job. Here for the job. This too, I have to refuse it. I'm also. I'm gonna refuse this one too. Okay, let's trade. Okay, so what I'm thinking right now, which is, I'm gonna sell this weapon. Also, okay, well, how much money I have? 17,000, which is not enough for this. Okay, I'm just gonna sell. How much weight I have? 41 kilo. Okay, I'm gonna just gonna wait. What's because I have still. Only the main ones. Okay, this is good. Only the main ones. Okay, so what is this? This is the Agropom. How can I go there? Oh, actually where I was basically. So, this way. So, either go to the Agropom now, or go to Mall. Which are almost next to each other, so it's amazing. Oh, and that's the Freedom? That's the Freedom, guys, yeah? Yeah, that has to be the Freedom, guys. Oh my god, I'm really happy. Bum, bum. Hey. Oh, there are bad guys there. Maybe I'm going for them.
What are they doing?
Take first kit. Okay, here you go. What the fuck happened with you? All I have to do is wait for those bandits in uniform to go out for lunch. There is no point to hang out there. I need to go to the big land, but they won't let me, no matter what. I'm not the only one trying to go out either, but still we can slip by them. Okay, I saved this guy. Yeah, but I should stop saving and using medkit. Oh. What the fuck? These bandits are attacking. Okay. What does the same guy? Okay. Them. Okay, there was one guy on the roof. Not roof, but higher level. Okay, my guy is still alive. Actually, two of them. So there is. Hello? Who is the. Where is the last guy? Don't take that shitty shotgun, please. Okay, please drop this shotgun. Oh, this is actually better. Sorry. So, yeah, change to this. This is unload and drop. Thank you. What the fuck? Nice. Okay, we got him. Yeah, we done it. Chill out, man. There are the boars. Jellyfish. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna leave that. And yeah, continue the journey before these boars gonna attack me. Oh yeah, fuck's sake. Nice wasting ammo, by the way. Okay. Let's see what you have. Okay, whatever. The zone to conduct rescue operation and other special missions. So these are the factions. And if you ask me what faction I would like to join in, I really don't know right now. Like, I don't want to pick Freedom again, even though Freedom is fun for sure. But I really don't want to pick them again. Maybe the scientists, because there is a scientist faction in some sort of. But yeah, we will see. Also, I'm going to clear that part because I'm gonna have more problems every time if I go there. If I just run from them. There are going to be a lot of guys there. Okay, one guy there. One guy is watching me or something? No, he's watching the catching that. Fuck. Okay, that's the biggest problem. Okay, there are five of them actually. Okay, he's pushing on my right. Actually, all three of them are pushing me. Sorry, all four of them are pushing me. Okay. Oh, that was PogChamp. No, please don't. Okay. Hello? Okay. Jump. They fucked up. Why did all of them pushed me? Fucking idiots. Okay. Yeah, I can see there is a lot of anomalies there. Maybe it's also radiated that place. I want to go into the water. Okay. That is across. Stormblood and gravy. Okay. Oh my god, are you joking me? Shit. Well, this is problematic. Okay, and there are no other way, yeah? Yeah, no, there is no way to avoid them. Fuck! They have fucking AKs? Chill the fuck out. Take this fucking idiot. Seven. Wow. Okay. Nice. Oh, please push me, baby. Come, you really want to kill me, eh? You just really want to do that, I know. This will take some time. Hello. Or maybe. What? How? Fucking. They're hitting me through the wall. Fucking bitch. Okay, there are boars. And they are still here. They are hitting me through the fucking door. The metal door. Bullshit. Oh! Yeah, that's my boy. Please help me. Fucking genius. Is there no other way? Maybe if I go around this. I really don't have time for that. Okay, there is one guy close with shotgun. Fuck. Oh my god, this is a joke. How can they fucking hit through this metal door? Okay, PDM. Diary. Log. Personal note. Not these. Funk PDA. Okay, I don't know why. Pick me, pick me, pick me. Pick me. They are so low, by the way. How they doing this? This is a fucking joke. Oh, you scared me. Okay, I believe in you, man, but watch your left. Watch your left. No, he's gonna die. That was nice to meet you. There goes my best friend. From this place, at least. I really can't push out because I will die. Even have grenade. What the fuck should I do at this point? I can't do anything. I have this pistol is not that good for that long distance. Shotgun is not either good for this distance. Whoa, okay. Oh my god, what? No fucking way I killed them. Okay, let's see. Can I go behind them? No. That was my plan. Actually, I'm damaging that guy. Okay, this is the problematic thing now. If they're going to fight me in long distance, that is an artifact, then I'm fucking dead. In long distance, I'm 100% dead. Okay. Nice. Gonna take some time. Good, very nice. I want pistol, I believe in you. Fuck. Okay. No problem. There's still one guy there behind that shit. Crasher is still on my left. Finally. Okay, I somehow managed to kill these guys, which was not the easiest thing to do, but I did it. Yeah. Oh, what is on my right? Okay. Yeah, that is a tilt, right? Guys, can you fucking help me? Come on. Behind the train. Run. AK ammo. There is an AK, but pretty useful. But one guy is still alive, one bandit is still alive around there. But that is one guy who might start to push me. That's what I wanted to avoid. Okay. One down. Plus AK guys on the road. I don't have a grenade. Take his stuff. Okay. Put one in. Oh shit, man. Okay. Oh, I fucking finally. This took almost forever to clear, not gonna lie. Oh my god. This guy was forever to do, for fucking ever. Whew. Okay, so we are going to the soldiers, I think. Okay, there is someone. Most group.
Нам нужна помощь.
Yeah, we can do that.
Черт, это военный десант. Там же наши. Пошли! Сейчас!
Show me the way, mate. Let's help more. Those helicopters won't be so easy to destroy. I take that.